welcome to the Walt Disney Studios.
The Walt Disney Studios.
I'm gonna take loads of photos.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go do
60 euros of photos.
And that's just a picture. If you want with the frame, it's 20 euro. That's one picture. Wanna take two? I think it's 30 something. So hold on, I think family pack was.
Bonjour. Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Ali, cuckoo, smile!
Cheese!
Thank you.
Ayan, puppy, kardosh ko.
1977, a triumphant moment to screen history. Thousands gathered at the Chinese Theater in California for the premiere of Star Wars. Through the films, these indelible characters have become our friends as they continue to inspire young and old with their mythic adventures, transporting us to a galaxy far, far away. Now bringing generations of fans together, cinematic history repeats itself, proving Star Wars is a cultural phenomenon that continues with more adventures on the horizon. Star Wars is more than just a movie.
To the other. I've seen a lot of strange stuff.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi.
Yeah, this is for you.
My goodness.
R2-D2. Hi, I'm C-3PO, Human-Cyborg Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication.
Secret mission? Plans? What are you talking about?
Exciting is hardly the word I would choose.
You watch your language. I'm going to regret this.
The Force. Life creates it, makes it grow.
So here is a short film highlighting some of the great action sequences. Toby, run the film! The director is on the set.
That's me, hello everyone. My name is Christian and I'm the second unit director. You know, on an action set,
There are two film units working side by side, always. The first unit works with the actors, stars, and the film.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go!
Action! Use it!
Thank you. क्या देखना है
appear, we need to say the magic words.
You sure do, Mickey.
The magic words are Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Now let's say them all together. Ready?
Ready?
Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
M-I-C-K-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
We're gonna have a big surprise party for her.
And you all invited.
There's a lot to do, so everybody will have to chip in. Let's see now. First, we need to put up a happy birthday sign.
I'll do that, Mickey.
Okay, Daisy. And we'll need somebody to bake a birthday cake.
Gorge, that sounds like fun. I'll do it, Mickey.
You betcha, Goofy. And it sure would be swell to come up with a special song, you know, for a birthday present.
Here we go! Cha-la-la-la-la, cha-la-la-la-la. Songs of fun and girls that want to sit in harmony. Cha-la-la-la-la, cha-la-la-la. Don't make a fuss, just sing with us and be part of our show. So happy birthday, Minnie Mouse. We hope you like cartoon. Sing it morning, late at night, or in the afternoon.
And when you sing it, Minnie Mouse, we hope you'll probably say, I treasure all my clubhouse friends who sang with me that day.
All right, kids, now it's your turn. Stop the dance with us.
Just sing with us.
special was having all of you here, our new pals.
Well, thank you for inviting us, Mickey. We all had a great time, didn't we?
Yay!
And remember, you can visit all your friends every day here at Disney Junior. And don't forget to say goodbye to everyone.
Thank you.
Ayan, you catching there? You catching there? Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower, yeah.
Aur piche aapke kya hai? Eiffel Tower.
What?